Hi. With MRPeasy Enterprise Plan, you can enable return merchandise authorization support to manage your customer returns, repairs, and maintenance processes. The customer might want a refund or a replacement. The product might need repairs or maintenance. Plus, the customer might even be invoiced in certain situations, for example, if the return is rejected. How to process a return and a refund. The RMA orders are located in the CRM section at the Customer Returns tab. Here you see a total overview of all your returns and their statuses. To start a new RMA, click Plus. Let's choose the customer who is returning the products. We know we are going to provide a refund once we receive the products, so we will choose the type Receipt and Credit. Let's select the product that is going to be returned and the quantity. The additional options allow us to mark the products received right away, attach files, and add references and free text notes. Let's save it. When we receive the items, we must check the Received box. We can now issue a credit invoice to the customer from the Invoices section of the RMA. Depending on your organizational procedures, you can mark its status as Delivered right away or after payment to indicate that this RMA order has been closed. If the product that was received must become available in stock so that it can be sold again, then you must open the target lot and change its status to Received. Now, one of the most complicated situations is when we need to first receive the product, then inspect it, and only then decide on the RMA type. We will decide to repair it, after which we need to plan the repairs, perform them, and ship the repaired product back to the customer. Let's choose the customer, the product, and the quantity. We will not be choosing the RMA type yet, but later, after inspection. After saving, we see that the status is New. Once we have received the products, we check the Received box and Save. The status has now been changed to Waiting for Inspection. There are two ways to record the results of the inspection, depending on how tasks are divided in your company. The first option is to select the RMA type from the RMA order itself, or the second option is to open the Inspection tab in the Procurement section, which lists all received stock that is currently on hold and must be inspected. If you open the relevant lot, you have the option to decide on the RMA type and you can add additional notes. In the RMA order, we see the status has changed to Waiting for Action, and since we decided to repair the product, we have a new button available, Create Service Order, which is the action the software is waiting for us to take. Let's click on the Create Service Order button. Now we can choose which materials are necessary for the repairs, if we know them up front. Here we can select on which workstations we need to perform the repair operations, how long it will take, and which worker should perform them. When we save, the software will automatically schedule the service order into your production schedule according to availability. The status has now changed to In Progress, which means that we must wait for the repairs to be finished. When we open the service order, we can see that this is actually a manufacturing order like any other, which consumes materials, has scheduled operations, and the workers can report actions in real time. Reporting is demonstrated in detail in our video about manufacturing execution and shop floor control. For now, let's just take a shortcut and mark this service order as completed. Going back, we see that the status of the RMA order is now ready for shipment, which is an indicator for us to plan the shipment. To plan it, let's click on Plus in the Shipments section, set the delivery date, check the delivery address, enter any notes, and save. Currently, this is a planned shipment. The screen is a digital pick list, which the stock orders can see and use for picking. Here, you can also print the waybills and picking list. To report picking, let's click Pick All Items. The goods have now left stock. Going back to the RMA order, the status has been changed to Shipped and Invoiced. To close this RMA order, we can manually choose the status Delivered to indicate that it has been finalized. How to enable the Return Merchandise Authorization functionality. This functionality can be enabled at Section Settings, System Settings, Enterprise Functions. In this video, we demonstrated how to handle the returns process with MRPeasy. To learn more about MRPeasy, please see our other videos. Thanks for watching.